Okay, tu sinzira ku Uganda lifestyle mujibale ko je mukwasaganya nsubira muri bulungi nyo. Amanya nze wase Emmanuel Rose Constructions kunsonga zo kuzimba zili musanvu nana mnana chinana munyansavu mu muchenda mutano. Banonye ko bagoberere ate mulabe chiddako. Katugenda ku mchale naku zina singo kuberewe swaga asingo kuberewe njawulo mu bintu byakola. Ani ndi de bintu byakola biyebyo. Okumanya no mchala inspiringa. Waliwo mwala ba mwita zuchu oba zuchi simanya zuchi. Omwalo oyo story ne kwatagana ku Spice Diana. Spice then of course ya singo kuinspire kati abayimbi abatona abaddako indeed yomu kuwala basi akobera abo mulembe wano mu Kampala ono ya inspire nzo mwala we afuna bodyguard ba bodyguard abanje bayogere bigambe byenjawulo but nabagamba chakola bastaz chaba inokola bastaz bensi yona chaba kola toso akumala gatuka ku Beyonce Rihanna Maria Carey na wala toso labatuka ko eyo na wala nyu wani wafuka ku ground wano mu Africa Toina ngejogeza tuko kuyemia LED. Ba bodyguard. Tosoa kutusinka na DJ. Ba bodyguard bajute. Tojia kusanga tiwa savage. Sonono ya geza ko chikula. Tuwaba gamba ko okumanya spread. Ya spread nizo mwala wa Tanzania manyiki duanga zuchu. Obaye zuchu. Mwala wa Diamond Platinum ya uyaka signinga. Yani tuwakezo mwala mangariko. Ba bodyguard wa mtambulia ko baititi vunyo. Ate ngatana chiyabande. Chile gezoria higide kuono. Kati avunde yo. Na wako baka paweleza ba upcoming artist timo na. Obaka bunabwoge datya. Okusinzira ku Spice Diana. Agamba nti upcoming bandi batwala amagezi bebe kuluge yamua. Amagezi gana agatubulidde olwaleero. Atugamba nti bwe yali akatandika okuyimba awo nga yina watuuse. Yakisaba kolabo okuva ewa bebe kulu. Bwagenda wa bebe namugamba Spice hajana namukuwaya. Kolabo osaba yaki. Nti amukama wange bampe kolabo nti nsobola okugikuwa siganye. Na ye kurabeyo, mwenji kuwa, oinacho gendo kujizi zako. It was a hidden message. Na ye inama kuru mucho. Yali amu guza. Inti nkuwa wenguwa kurabu nefuke ya kabinti Spice wa yembe ne bebe. Are you ready? Okuteka olu yimbo lala. Ngecho kurabi laka mwachiriwa Papa Sidi ne Melody na avalala. Na agama kamidi yoni ya wa Melody kurabe nunji. Kolechi ne itamu. Ye yasemba Melody yalemwa okuza akolo yimba kukola beyo namu example ndale ya Papa Sidi still na yera still chechimu cha happening o bamwa kolabo ne itam na ye nalemwa okuza ako message yeno butujimenya mu bulungi ndi bapu coming mubera ngole aga manjagala kuyimba kone gravity njagala kuyimba kone gundi ebisana bisinga bulobera up coming nokolo luyimba oluyimba ne balusaidinze lutya Ngo kwa zene kolabo, asigala wa amanyi. Nego upcoming kolabo jifunye mochi. Ye kolabo we goza kochi. And that's where very many fail out. Yalo za wata andika, ntigua anigwe manifest. Uina kufuna kolabo kufa kugravity. Oba kufuna kolabo kufa kumuyembi yena. Oba hopu, wafuna kolabo ku Daddy Andre. Nero imba chilo zako. Are you able kuza kuru imba or bigger than Andre ya kuwa? Chiala geza kwa laga Spice Diana. Kwa Spice Diana munange, mugobere nye chigambecho. Before you ask for a collabo, first make yourself. Kula zi singles zo, zi promoting yorunji, zi itemu. Because so many artists baze, nga tebajide collabo ya mtu. Bafiki baze nga tebajina collabo. Ba ntali baze tebajina collabo. Oba mwanu mwana ya ni ono, Jasmine, tiajina collabo. Spice Diana yini ya kuba hit. Eneyo sanu, natiyali collabo. Very many. So we're promoting all imbalu. That's the message. Especially yadageza kubagamba. Tisoka wezimbe nga guwa muyimbi. Zimba brand ye veyo. Kula boja jifu na leka kupapala. Uloku wola pa olimuku olistaga na antioli yao. Echino chino. Nachila bida kukaro kasita. Tuwali kushochi. Tuwali kunaiti ya FM. Bebe kulu. Karo kasita. Nasaba bebe kulu. Kula boja wenyini wetuwali. Bebe na amugamba, you still have 4 years to get a collab from me. Ya amugamba, imba bulungi nyo, okubye miziki, uliyomu kwa imbe mutawana guno mwaka, nkuagade. That is 2019. Na yenji, usha ine miyake ina, okuwa kolabo, luwachi, usha ulamu. So, na amuwa 11, tufu mwagwa, ilanga ino kwa kasa for 4 years, ngatagude. Because ontu gada sawa kolabo wade ministry for 20 years, ngatagude. So it's a very good message and indeed Spice Diana yangu lokolo mungu ku inspiring abana. Aina bitu byakola kolo mwana oyo bitu byakoze koze you know. abagamba simanya namubalira ekibalo kino naye akimubalira yena akimubalira bulungi nnyo and bamutadde samuya yeah she's making us proud nze bwase Emmanuel.